We begin tonight with breaking news. It's a big win for the state of Tennessee and Virginia in their joined federal court case against the NCAA. This all centers on name, image, and likeness, as well as recruiting rules.
A federal judge halted the NCAA's rules preventing student athletes from negotiating deals with NIL collectives.
Van Life News. Freedom at your fingertips.